Welcome aboard, passengers. Mega Sim here. How are you doing? Hopefully you're doing well. We're back on the underground. That's right, we're in this S7 and we need to get started. So before we even start, let's go over to here, stick in our on trip cock. Duty number, I don't know what our duty number is, so 456. Handheld radio number is 23125 and the train number is 989. Okay, so we are going to Harrow Slow Met from Aldgate. I think that's what we're doing. So let's do that. 27, confirm. There we go. Okay. Let's open our doors. I forgot to open the doors. It's not very good, is it? It's not very good of me at all. Okay. I think that looks good. Oh, not too close. There we go. There. Okay. Okay. All right. Nope. Oh my, what? Where? What have I done? Yeah, that ain't right. I shouldn't have that. Play. Okay. Shouldn't have had that. Okay. It's that one. Okay. Okay, let's go. So it's saying that Baker Street, I heard the door shut. Did you hear the door shut? I heard the door shut. No idea. Well, we'll wait for this and then we'll get going. Finchley Road. Okay, Finchley Road. Sounds good to me. So we're going to quite a few, look. So there's the 25. Then we get to go to 40 again. Where we come outside. Love it. Absolutely love it. Oh, speeding. There we go. Let's go. 40. Got a green light as well, which is good. That speed change is quite frequent. Look at this. Look, 30, 25, 40, 25. It's just up, down, up, down, up, down. Wow, it's quite a few changes there. Can't go any faster though. Oh, no, no. Didn't like that, did it? Nope. There's Finchley Road. Need to start slowing down to 25 as well. It's quite a nice train, isn't it? Get to go up to 40 in a minute. Only for a little bit though. So we need to get a Finchley Road here, okay? It's quite open, isn't it? This line. Should be coming into the station now. Oh no! I've acknowledged it! Okay, right. Let's go to that. I think that will do it. No. This is the bit where I get stuck on. Once cause of activation has been resolved, press tripcock reset button. Yeah, this is where I don't know where that button is. Tripcock reset button. So you've got the tripcock there. Train secure. Forward, but where's the... Ah, there it is. Okay. Okay, so that should be it. Is it gonna do it now? So we're still in emergency. So we release that. There we go. So we can only go so fast on the tripcock restricted mode. Okay. Yeah, this is still an emergency. There we go. Think we're okay. Okay. Don't know why the doors aren't opening. There we go. Okay. Right. We going? I did everything right. Tripcock. That one then. How about that one? Yeah, it doesn't like that one. Okay. 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 Right. Why aren't we going anywhere? Okay, let's just go on that for now. Yeah, it doesn't like going on to normal. Okay. Can't remember what it said now. Do you know what? I'm gonna stop it. I'm gonna do that. And then I'm going to tripcock it again. Okay, let's go on that. That. It's not liking it. Let's me do it in this mode. Yeah, it doesn't like it, does it? So it only lets me go 10 miles an hour. Trying to see if there's like any documentation online. You're probably screaming at me, but I know it's my fault that I went through it. Okay, here we go. So you must proceed in RM forward mode for a minimum of 3 minutes and see two stop signals showing a clear or caution aspect. If you pass two clear stop signals before the 3 minutes are up, you still cannot come out of RM forward mode and into trip cop mode until the 3 minutes have passed. Stop the train just one carriage short before the second clear signal. Move the MCS to trip cop and proceed as before. So there's a clear signal right there, but I'm going to wait for this one and I'm going to stop. What was it? One carriage short. It's my own fault. Wembley Park's the next stop. Okay. Okay. That one, that one. There we go, we're back. Let's go. Don't think we can go 60, can we? Oh yeah, I forgot about 5. There we go. Fault for you direct. What the hell? I did flow for the team there's Gilly Globe, begin someone gift by a fish of the £5,000. So yeah, Wembley Park, Preston Road, Northwick Park, and Harrow on the Hill. Big Street to Harrow on the Hill. Look at that. It does look good, doesn't it? Oh, there's Wembley Park coming up. Cool. What we got here? Neasden. Neasden Junction. So yeah, Wembley's just over a mile away now. There we go. There's Wembley. It's Wembley Stadium there. Ladies and gentlemen, Wembley. Not sure what the cranes are for, though. No idea. Come on, shut. There we go. Coming in now. Platform number 2. Over we go. There we go. Okay. This is Wembley Park. Ladies and gentlemen, bye-bye. Oh, it's gone to Aldgate now. It's another one. Okay. Go to Preston now. No, roll back. Okay. Okay, so they are shut. Right. So we've hit some snag. Here we go. Okay, let's try that one. Move MCS to another mode to reset rollback. Okay. That one, that one. Okay, and then back to that one. We're gonna have to go on that mode, aren't we? Come on. Stuck in this mode again. Oh well, Preston Road next. We'll get there, we'll get there. Okay. No, still. We're still under the 3 minutes. We'll do it on the next one, this one here. I think that'd be a good idea. Don't worry. Stop it. There's nothing there. Might eventually get through this this route. Stop it. Stop it. L. Stop it. Okay. No, still an emergency. Yeah, we're still in emergency mode. Just gonna have to crawl into Preston Road. And then once we're in... Come here. Come here. Stop it. Right, so, coming into Preston Road, NB. What does MB mean? Northbound? Oh yeah. Right, so coming into Preston Road, northbound platform, crawling in literally. Must have gone past it by now. Right, let's go there. Yeah, why are we still on emergency? Why are we? Yeah, we're still on it. Don't know why. No idea why. What did we hit? We didn't hit a speed or a red light. We caught something else. Rollback, wasn't it? Yeah, that was it. So, is there like a rollback reset switch? Well, what we'll do is we'll come into the station, then we'll press try and figure out where it is. Okay. There we go. Other cab, auxiliary, traction, cock, reset, train secure, pass light, L. Can't find it. Where is it? Yeah, I can't find it. Okay, okay. Aha! Are we out of it now? We are. Thank goodness. Northwick Road, northbound now. Took it long enough. And then arrow on the hill. Well, at least this is showing you that, you know, what not to do. Okay, Northwick coming up. Yeah, couldn't find the rollback reset switch. Not sure where that is. No idea. Okay, so we've opened those doors. No, we haven't. We have opened the wrong side. No idea how that happened. Anyway, okay. Harrow on the hill. Our final call. But yeah, what does auto mode work on this? I don't know. Okay, let's start slowing down. Was that was that for me? I was looking on the right. The left, sorry. Right. Okay. There we go. Knowledge. Ugh. didn't notice it was a red. I was looking the left hand side thinking, nah, that's not for me, that's on the right. Apparently not. So we're crawling to Harrow on the Hill now. Oh well. Thankfully we were quite close. Hopefully you've enjoyed this real hash of a drive, I would say. If you did like it, give it a thumbs up. Don't give it a thumbs down, please. Thank you. Harrow on the Hill. There we go. Okay. That's red. Come on. I can hear it. Here we go. Awful, but never mind. It was fun. Oh, it's a Boris bus. Oh, just trains. Nice, like it. Okay, coming into Harrow West Siding. And there it is. Do you think that's it? I think that's it. That looks good. There we go, grab yourself a cuppa before running part two. Well, we're not going to do part two now. So thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos from the Mega Sim, and we'll see you on the next video. This is Mega Sim out of here. See you soon, guys. Bye.